Well, just the one knockdown here, a four-fault score, and it takes Aaron into fifth place with a time of 65.765.